program in our series of masterclasses, recorded at the Edinburgh Festival by the renowned soprano Elisabeth Schwarzkopf. Tonight she works on two well-known arias by Mozart.
The voice of Elisabeth Schwarzkopf, one of the greatest sopranos of our time. Since her retirement from the opera stage and concert platform, she's devoted her energies to teaching. She gave her first public masterclasses in this country at the 1980 Edinburgh Festival. And in this series of programs recorded during those sessions, she works with gifted young singers on selections from opera and Lieder. In tonight's program, the composer is Mozart. And we can recall for a moment Elisabeth Schwarzkopf's artistry in his music through an extract from a BBC television recital she gave in 1961 with Gerald Moore at the piano. Elisabeth Schwarzkopf singing on BBC television in December 1961. Now, just 30 years after making her Edinburgh Festival debut, she comes onto the platform of the Freemasons Hall to be greeted by the warm response she has always enjoyed from festival audiences here. With her is Roger Vignoles, one of the leading accompanists of his generation and an indispensable partner in these teaching sessions. The first of the two young singers in this programme is Brian Scott, a bass baritone who was born here in Edinburgh. He's going to work on the famous catalogue aria from Don Giovanni, in which Leporello, the Don's servant, recounts to Donna Elvira his master's astonishing record of conquests.
Madamina.
She's over there. Just think again. She's on the other side of the stage, And Don Giovanni, nobody is supposed to overhear you, you know, so... to the...
Madamina, il catalogo è questo, delle belle che mo il patron mio, un catalogo che ho fatto io. Osservate, leggete con me. Osservate, leggete con me.
Not angry, not angry, not angry. You want her really to... Yeah. Osservate, leggete. Not angry. No? Osservate. Again, it's lovely. Come on.
Madamina, il catalogo è questo, delle belle che muo il padron mio.
More words.
Il catalogo.
More words for the beginning, you're just, she's there. Yes, il catalogo è questo.
Il catalogo è questo, delle belle che muo il padron mio.
Ja, das ist wichtig, delle belle. Not un catalogo del salsiccio, ne? Delle belle che... No?
Madre mia, il catalogo è questo,
words.
Delle belle che muo il padron mio. Un catalogo che ha fatia. Osservate, leggete con me. Osservate, leggete con me. In Italia 640.
You are reading now for yourself. You have written this little thing. You see, sorry. But you see another. Look at this. And. No? You don't remember all this by heart. That's why you want to blackmail him with it later. See?
In Italia 640.
Can I have the words a bit more? Hold it. Can I have the 640? I must be... Spit it out. It's rather a lot.
In Italia 640.
At least more than that. Make it appear an enormous amount, and then it gets more enormous. Yep.
In Italia 640.
Aha. Now.
In Almania 231. 100 in Francia, Turchia 91. Mamma in Spagna. Ma in Spagna son già 1003. 1003. 1003. Contra queste contadine.
Now you have to start. It has all to become more significant, yep, and cleaner in the expression. You have to exactly know what you want to convey. You see, this the astonishment about your own ladies, because you don't know yet, but your own girlfriend is amongst them. You see, but you will hear about it later. And also, you will have to make clear that you really hate this man and you admire him for all this and you want to be like him, really, if you only could be the same. So this all must come out. And then putting that lady down to her size. No? And then when you have to switch around suddenly and build it up. Marchese. No?
Yeah,
but not only with the face, I want to hear it. Manfa, what would you say? Manfra, questo contadino, cameriere cittadino, no. Put it in the voice.
Manfra, queste contadine, camerieri cittadine.
No.
Van contessa, baronessa.
Ah, mo.
Marchesini, principesse, e van donne, d'ogni grado, d'ogni forma, d'ogni età, d'ogni forma, d'ogni età.
All in one breath? Marvelous. Fantastic. Do you never breathe? Marvelous. So, we go on from there.
In Italia, 640.
Now you're really gleeful.
In Romagna,
to her,
231. 100 in Francia, Turchia, 91. In Spagna.
Still now, if you do it that way, you must now still be sort of slightly irritated. Ma, in Spagna. Sonja, 1003. No. You must be consistent. If you do have an expression, don't take it if it doesn't suit you. But it must have consistency.
Cento in Francia, Turchia, no, ma tu non ma, ma, ma.
It's not enough. At the moment you don't have it yet in your head what you're wanting to do. It's sort of wishy-washy at the moment, you see. Now that must and no can't be wishy-washy ever. No, you must have very distinct ways of expressing what he means. Yeah. And I would, by the way, offer one way of advice. If you act to somebody, don't act with the word. Don't do act before. Don't do it, you see. Not don't do it. Never on stage. It will not register. If you do cinque, but not cinque with the word, you see. Try. It applies really to this aria very much. So it registers on stage what you want to do.
Yeah.
No? All your gestures, everything. Do we have time to still go through it? Yes, we do. How lovely. try and be consistent now with this ma, ma, mine, and then go into your teeth. My, mine, span. Go into your teeth. Spania, son, jammy. try. It is a color, you know. It gives you you're really rather irate about your Spanish compatriots, no?
Cento in Francia, Turchia, ma,
no, you anticipated, you, and you mustn't. You no, must be more gleeful. Cento in Francia, ma, in Spanish.
Cento in Francia, Turchia, ma,
you are still not gleeful. You are painful there all the time to get the notes out. Now, gleeful, glee, glee, glee.
Cento in Francia, Turchia, no, ma tu no, ma, 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 in Hispania. Ma in Hispania son già mille tre. Mille tre. Mille tre, tra queste contadini, camerieri, cittadini, van contesse, varanesse, marchesini, principesse, e van donne d'ogni grado, d'ogni forma, d'ogni età, d'ogni forma, d'ogni età, d'ogni forma, d'ogni età. La bionda.
Yeah, it's stuck. Yes, well, yesterday we tried and get him to the color of the gentilezza. And it was, but he does it today already. Bravo.
La bionda.
Use the end, bionda, the end.
La bionda.
And very consciously go out on this la, really smear it around there. No? Nella bruna, no?
Nella bruna.
Yeah, but not angry, not angry. Only the spina nella bruna.
Nella bruna. La costanza. La bianca. La
mustn't make it sound the same as gentilezza. Mm. You must be very not, it must be a very sweet, sugary sound. Otherwise, it is the two things.
Yes.
Give me a heady little head voice, covered, not open. No, bianca. La grasso.
Yes.
Please, and give me the sound of it from Voldemort onward. For, before you start, you must set yourself up for that sound. I'm sure you can.
Yes.
And can you change the expression on the way up? Much more. The change must be, it must register 50 yards there, you see.
Yeah.
It must be much more than it will be more in the voice also. Can you try again? Was it too much? All right.
La piccina.
Yeah, but there's something very nice. La piccina is something very, very, very lovely. Huh?
La piccina,
you like them too, you see. E on your vizzosa. Huh? I must hear this. At the moment, this was sort of a very distinguished gentleman, but Sosa. That's not it. One must see your mouth water. I must hear it too. You say, really? Can you give me this kind of, you all, little girl? No?
La piccina.
Yeah, already?
La piccina.
Can you alter your, everyone must see now, plainly, there is a bit of disgust, you see.
Yes.
Can you so alter completely, no? Now, I'm not disgust with the Vecchi, disgust with Don Giovanni.
Significant.
To do, put yourself into this situation, you know, you are really of the old ones. You even made you, just a bit, really, but with him, because you are swaying between admiration and hate and envy and servilità and everything with this man. And one must hear that. Mm. Yeah. At this moment, it must be plainly televecchio. A bit. Even that rustic man has his moments of. That's too much. Go back into your teeth, out of the corner of your mouth. Sua passion predominante, la giovine. Say it into her back.
Sua passion predominante, la giovine principiante. Non si pica se sia ricca, se sia brutta, se sia bella, se
sia... Can you give me a bit more difference, a little bit more difference in the in the verse? It sounds all the same, and that it must not. No?
Non si pica se sia ricca, se sia brutta, se sia bella, se sia ricca, brutta, se sia bella.
Do make it consistent and clean. If you speak it sort of to, into the just into the empty house, voi, and use your eyes in between. Sapete quel che fa? Voi sapete quel che fa? Look.
Sapete.
Look.
Quel che fa?
Voi. Stimme.
Sapete. Quel che fa? Purché porti la gonnella, voi sapete quel che fa, voi sapete, voi sapete quel che fa.
The first one has to be, you imitate him. But the very first one, otherwise the first and second are too similar.
Yes, I see.
You see? First one, imitate Don Giovanni. No? And then, as you did it, that was marvelous. Come on, the first one, Don Giovanni.
Voi sapete quel che fa.
Generous applause for Brian Scott, born here in Edinburgh in 1955. He's already performed several operatic roles in public and is now studying at the Guildhall School of Music in London.
So there.
The other young singer in this Mozart programme is the mezzo-soprano Christine Cairns. She too is Scottish-born and comes from Saltcoats in Ayrshire. At 21, she's the youngest of the six participants selected by Schwarzkopf for these masterclasses. In fact, she was accepted after singing only a few bars at her audition. She's chosen another well-known aria, Non so più, sung by the page boy Cherubino in The Marriage of Figaro, as he declares his passion for the Countess Almaviva.
What's the intonation? Ogni donna, one di colore, not calore. Yeah. Yes, it was nice and small. Again, try and put every little note into the place, into the resonance. Can you do it just staccato? No, staccato for a moment. But I have to hear them, all of them. And in tune, if possible. Staccato for the moment. In tune. Yeah. How do you think you will get them in tune if you can't do it that way? Yeah. Well, anyway, now that much sound has to be in the resonance even when you are producing the words. Yeah? Don't be too fast. The second ones are the day, not so that goes right under. Non so più cosa, so cosa. They're going right by the wayside, they fall. No? Vorsicht, don't hit the top notes, incorporate them. Solo di ghiaccio, go on to the ghiaccio. Ghiaccio. Not donna. There is, after all, there is a subito piano, there ought to be. Can you try? Yeah. That's tight. That's hard, I know. But the Cherubinos are very well paid on stage, although they have very little to sing. Because it's very difficult. No? Colore. Di colore, not calore. Calore is warmth.
Di colore.
Di colore.
Di colore. Di colore. Ogni donna mi fa palpitar. Ogni donna mi fa palpitar. Ogni donna mi fa palpitar.
Vorsicht, the palpitar went all over the... Yeah. Can we have the no H on the mihi? Mihi fa. Mihi, mi, ha? Ogni donna. Ogni donna.
Ogni donna mi fa.
No. Non mi fa. No. Small. I'm glad because her teacher approves of it, so you see, I can really use it. Ogni.
Ogni donna mi fa. Ogni
now, but it carries ever so much better, I swear it to you. Ne? Can you get that? Can you remember the sound? Because now by making you doing this outside business there, which really should be governed by you hearing yourself and doing it because you hear yourself rather sort of wrong. The ideal thing is that you're getting so geared to the right sounds that you search for them all the time and do it automatically right. This is an ash. Try a kind of shortcut to it. It may work, but you'll have to work on it now and while you're doing it, hearing yourself, remembering the sound, and searching for that controlled sound. Yes. Huh? Because when you're on stage, you can't suddenly think on, it's impossible. You have to search for and play with the sound and remember and rehear yourself where that sound is, was, and whatever. You see? That's why unacoustic theaters are such a terrible punishment, because then one has to remember something which one did in a good theater and tries to remember what was it, and you cannot anymore play with the sound anymore, hearing yourself. No? So now, this is over acoustic, so it should be easy here to remember your sound, right?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have that a little bit lovelier, please? That mustn't sort of come on, dare you try and incorporate into some lovely sound, into a sound of a phrase. Don't let single notes sort of stick out anywhere at all. A violinist wouldn't do it. Think that the de is an un de is the unimportant syllable. Undesio, not undesi. Don't hit that de an awful lot. Is that the zio is already all right? Undesio, undesio,
undesio,
undesio. Non poho, non poho, so here non. My crescendo. It was intended, but I didn't get it, huh? Nah, we did yesterday a bit on it. Just remembered an awful lot yesterday. Really do. Now, please husband your forces so you can give me the crescendo and then you can give me a slightly breathy, breathless voice. Then it is all right. Yeah. Mein Kind, aber nicht das Crescendo im offenen, not in the open mouth.
Yes.
So, well, that will never come. So, that will not come into the resonance. And from there. No? No? The mouth open doesn't help a bit. In fact, it takes it away. No? So there's one place you will have to work on. And now, just do the spiegar again. Now, if you do go breathy and breathless, do it more, just not in between. Non so più cosa, for just a moment, give me 4 bars of that, enough. No? Make the voice. Sonjando, you're opening again an awful lot. Do it without. Lovely. Now you got it with this Veliando. That's fine. No, don't open then. Don't open on the Veliando. Don't. And slide up on the Veliando. Same thing. Don't. Slide up. Piano, subito. No, you didn't. That was a good intention. Ai venti. Ora. Less. You can. Just have the intention to sing less. You can. That venti is flat, the T goes flat.
Allegro venti,
Father, don't be afraid. Sing it out there. Sure. Huh? Listen, you have to start more piano, can you? I'm sure you can. No, not just bim bam bam, ti da di da da. Think, portamenti down all the time. with expression, portano via, con subito piano, just that.
Portano via con se.
Via.
Portano d'amor via, portano d'amor sognando, alla colombra, ai monti e fiori, all'erba, ai fonti, alle colori, ai venti. Rispondi, mani accendi, portano via.
Porta, it won't come, control it. No, you're opening too much on the A. The same goes via con se. Please climb small, small, small via and keep it up, it's getting flat. Climb small. Yeah, him, you forgot. Again. Portano.
Portano via con se.
That was gymnastics, yes, with the face. Yeah, I have to see you absolutely blissful. Portano via con se. It has to fall in that split second before you say esse. Split second, not all on over the se. Huh?
Portano
via. Smiles. That's too open, that's hot air. Sound the small, small. That step is a little bit further north than one thinks it might be.
No?
Further north. No. No. Play the chord. Yeah. Sort of, yes. That was the best.